always told me, baby, you gotta walk by faith and not by sight. Real talk.
Hi, you guys. I'm back with another video. And I'm gonna do the, I think it's called the My Imperfections. I'm not sure, but if that's not what it's called, then I'll put the right name of it up at the top in the title box. Okay, I think it's you do three things that you like about yourself and then three things you don't like. I only watched one video, so that's what I'm going off of. I'm gonna start off with three things that I don't like. One would be my teeth. As you guys can tell, I have an open bite. And that's because I used to suck my thumb. Well, still trying to break that habit, but that's one thing I don't like. Another thing I don't like is I'm a little hairier than a lot of females. I don't know if you guys can tell, but yeah, I can't really see on the camera, but yeah. Y'all can tell, I'm a little hairier than most females, so that's another thing I don't like. One more thing that I don't like, would have to be my scars, my acne scars. I don't really have a lot, but as you can tell right there, I got a little bit right there. But those are three things that I don't like. It's not really my acne scars are not really that bad. Lately I've been putting some cream on it, so it's been going, they've been fading away. But now on to three things that I do like about myself. I like my toes. I know that may sound a little weird, but I think I have pretty feet, pretty toes. So yeah, I like my toes, my feet. I like my lips. A lot of people a lot of people do make fun of my lips because they're small and they're two-toned, as you guys can tell. And a lot of people say it looks like I've been smoking, but I don't smoke, so that's not. And I guess I like it because it's different. A lot of people don't have two-tone lips like this, especially black people. So I find that kind of unique about myself, so I like that. Another thing that I like, it would have to be my boobs. I think they're pretty nice. They look pretty good. for my size and I just like them. I wouldn't change anything about my boobs. So yeah, that's my, my imperfections that I like and that I don't like about myself. And I could put makeup on, but I really don't wear makeup like that. And I'm not trying to sound conceited, but I think I look pretty good even with the scars. I don't really have a lot, but I look pretty good. I don't really need makeup. And I'm not trying to sound conceited, because I'm not, but you know, I do think I look good, and I don't think there's anything wrong with thinking you look good. But yeah, it's kind of crazy that we can find a lot of things that we like about, that we don't like about ourselves, more than we can what we do like. And I guess it's because a lot of us focus more on what we don't like about ourselves. We don't really pay attention to what we do like about ourselves. So I thought that was pretty crazy, but Yeah. And if you guys want to know about how I have my hairstyle or my outfit, I'm actually going to put up an outfit of the day. So you guys can go check that out. But I hope y'all enjoyed. And if you are looking at this video and you haven't done a imperfection tag, I think that's what it's called, don't quote me on it. Go ahead and do a response to this video, or go ahead and do your own tag. And yeah, that's really it. So thank you guys for watching, and you can go ahead and check out my outfit of the day. That'd be the next